I can do just as good as she can do. Have you ever heard the one about the pink polka-dotted ping pong ball? There's this guy, all through his life, carries around his pink polka-dotted ping pong ball. Meets his wife, they get married. She keeps asking him, "Honey, what's this pink polka-dotted ping pong ball for?" He goes, "I can't tell you, can't tell you." They have kids. The kids ask, "Dad, what's the pink polka-dotted ping pong ball for?" "Can't tell you, can't tell you." It gets going on, and he goes on to his deathbed. Then everybody's surrounding him, his kids, his wife, they're asking him, "Honey, please tell us all about the pink polka-dotted ping pong ball." He goes, "Well, I suppose I could tell you. I carry the pink polka-dotted ping pong ball because..."